a gun. She owns guns. I'm kind of worried about that. I don't want her better at shooting. Like I said, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna lose.
Do you see this right now?
You're gonna get that dominant hand of yours high on the gun.
Right.
Notice I'm, instead of wrapping my trigger finger down here, I'm getting my hand nice and high.
Okay.
Just a nice solid grip with both hands.
Got it.
Extend out.
Got it.
And dot on the target.
That was terrible.
No, that wasn't bad. Also not bad. There you go. Nice! I'm so mad at you right now.
You didn't put money on this, right?
I found my spot and it was really easy to shoot again and again and again and again.
What?
Well, targets don't lie.
What?
I win. I legitimately expected to get smoked.
I legitimately expected to smoke you, so...
I expected to lose big time. Oh, that was a ton of fun.
We're hanging out with Nate. We're over at Al's Sporting Goods. You know, Nate, I didn't even know this existed. I had no idea. When we kind of arranged this, it was a surprise to me.
Yeah, we still have people that come in, even though we've been open a little over 3 years here, that come in and say, I didn't know you had the gun range. And I tell them, well, here's the best corner of the store.
Right? It's super cool. I mean, you've got a huge lineup out there. I mean, there's plenty of room, plenty of room to go shoot stuff. I really enjoy it. But you guys have a ladies' night coming up.
Yeah, we do. So this is something that we've done ever since we opened. Thursday nights from 5 to 9, ladies shoot free. It's that simple.
I like this. I like this. I feel like I'm going to go. Now, what if I wanted to bring Dustin with me?
So we do offer a special for those who are coming as a date, husband and wife, significant other, things like that. The ladies shoot free, and then we give the guy the discounted second shooter rate.
That's a first date right there.
I like
don't
it.
Don't shoot it.
That's a good first date.
Establish boundaries right off the bat. Like,
there you
we're
going
to be doing a lot of this in the future.
I just want you to know we're shooting a lot.
Thanks for coming in, guys. Looking at your targets. You're doing pretty well. Hope to see you back in and improve a little bit. Maybe you'll get them next time.
No.
First time's a charm.
Yeah, I'm retiring at 1-0. I'm for sure
beginner's
done.
Beginner's luck here.
I'm for sure done.
Yep, we hear all the excuses here, so.